Rafalski up with it there. Rafalski for the Devils gives back on to Scott Gomez. Then Patrick Eliash again. Eliash back to Gomez once more. Feeds to the back. Rafalski, a shot deflected in front, scored by Gionta. Brian Gionta has scored on the power play. Power play goal 24, goal of the year number 48, and it is a 3-2 game.
Now, just some great work up high here. Look at Gomez. He throws it back. Here's the end of that play. And Brian Gionta, where he is most of the night, he loses his stick. He picks it up just in time. How about this? And out top there, the Devils are playing some nice catch. They're interchanging, and they're giving Brian a chance to get righted. And look at how quick that stick is. Here you're going to see the end of this play. Good shot by Rafalski and a terrific finish by Gionta.
So now it's a one-goal game on the lightning-like stick of Brian Gionta at the front of the net. The Devils trailed 3-0, have gotten the next two. And it's held to the boards. Marshall and Madden and Pandolfo are out there on the power play goal, the third time tonight that Radek Bonk has been put in the penalty box. And the Devils capitalized to cut that two-goal lead in half.